There's so many avenues for success and leadership in science and medicine, and that's what's exciting. Years ago, all of those paths weren't open to women. Today, they are. You may have to struggle a little bit harder to get there, but if you get there, the path there can be exciting. It may be challenging, but aren't we up for challenges? And it just makes it all the sweeter when you get there.